Today, Dodgers pitching ace Clayton Kershaw announced the team will relaunch its Christian Faith and Family Day. This is happening on July 30th against the Cincinnati Reds. This decision comes just days after the Dodgers re-invited the Sisters of Perpetual Indulgence to its June 16th Pride Night after initially rescinding that invitation. This will be the Dodgers' first faith event since 2019.